Welcome to our clubhouse. Only a select few, us, have graced these rooms and passed their initiation.
Even Trina can.
His dad owns the boat.
Okay, let the initiation begin.
Marine
biology
knowledge.
Now, Onion, simply identify the sea creature.
Easy, that is a narwhal.
Correct. Apple, identify the sea creature. Apple?
Okay, don't tell me.
I wasn't gonna tell you.
Atlantic wolffish, Japanese spider crab, giant isopod, Pacific viper fish. Mediterranean monk seal, Bathynomus dodolini, but that's now extinct. You'll need to update your chart.
Mermaid!
You've got to be kidding me.
What, how is it not you see unicorn mermaid?
Ocean survival!
The ocean can be a rough and unforgiving place if you get washed up ashore. Sometimes there's nothing around but sand.
Show us how you will eat to survive.
I'm imitating the rain.
Oh, you ain't got a landlubber's stomach.
No, not at all.
Navigation skills.
Turn one step windward. Now take two steps leeward and then head below deck.
Mega!
I'm in a goat.
Turn one step windward.
Windward? How about a real word?
Initiation results.
Onion, today you have proven yourself truly worthy of joining our Maritimer Whale Tracker Club.
I'd like to say something now. I can't believe that only this morning I didn't even know that such a group of like-minded people existed. Now I'm one of you, and I want to tell you that it is a very huge and enormous honor. Thank you for allowing me into your club and for giving me the chance to see the whale of my dreams.
What can I say, Apple? How about I start with your ineptitude and incompetence?
Huh, is that like incredible and ingenious?
Are you kidding? You're nothing but a poser. Hey, guys, do we let posers into our club?
We certainly do not let posers into our club.
What a poser!
I'm not a poser! I was just doing this to hang out with my friend Onion!
A big city full of funny food people, songs, wicked dance moves. What more could you ever want? Like and subscribe so you never miss out on any of the good stuff from Apple and Onion. Only on Cartoon Network.